Isang mapagpalang araw po sa inyong lahat. My name is Jonas. I'm your Overseas Filipino Workers Advocate. And welcome to my vlog, Usapang OFW. Pag-uusapan natin ulit about sa OFW. I am sure that a lot of you wanted to go home or gusto nyo na mag-settle down sa Pilipinas and start businesses. But here's what I discovered. Habang nasa abroad ka, pwede ka actually gumawa ng mga businesses habang nasa abroad ka. So I have a friend here in Abu Dhabi who is employed full-time, but he has some businesses. So nakakatawa lang na pinagsasabay nila. And they're actually earning. And it's so good that aside from the salary that they have also some passive income from the businesses that they started. So the question now is, it's not about the opportunities, because you can chase and you can create a lot of opportunities. But for me, it's all about the discarded that you will apply in your life. And many times I heard people who complain a lot that they don't have enough money. The question here is, are you moving enough? Are you working enough? Are you trying your best to create or find additional income stream? Because for me, it's very crucial. If you want to go home for good, you need not only to produce wealth, you need not only to create businesses, but also you need to develop your character and your capacity, your capability to create wealth. And for me, that's so crucial. So my advice to everyone, if you cannot start business in the Philippines, then you can start here. You can start wherever you are, not even the big ones, okay? You remember the principle, think big but start small. So you can try for a small business enterprise. I have also a friend in Oman who is selling handcraft bags, and she's also earning from it. And because it's very important for us to utilize our time well. I think it's just a matter of time management, a matter of research also to find for a specific product suitable for you. But I encourage everyone to please have a business. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Para sa mas maraming pang usapang OFW, please click the subscribe button below. Ayan, below. And also the bell para updated kayo lagi. Okay, lagi nyo lang tatandaan ang ibig sabihin ng OFW, I offer is Filipino winners. Bye-bye!